Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to set home button touch and hold to do nothing in Samsung Galaxy A15 and A25. So if you want to enable or you want to set the home button touch to hold, I will tell you how you can do it. Watch the video till end, follow all the steps, and if this video helps, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.